गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सिक्स, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 16 परसेंटेज. वी हैव डन एक्सरसाइज 16A एंड नाउ वी आर ऑन आर न्यू टॉपिक, एक्सप्रेसिंग वन क्वांटिटी एज अ परसेंटेज ऑफ द अदर वन. ओके, सो इन दिस यू विल डिवाइड द फर्स्ट क्वांटिटी बाय द सेकेंड वन एंड एट द सेम टाइम मल्टीप्लाई द रिजल्ट बाय 100%. First example is 20 kg as a percentage of rupees 200 kg. And one more thing, children, remember, in percent or percentage we don't have units, but in order to express one quantity as a percentage of another quantity, the two quantities must have the same unit. Suppose if it is in kg, then this should also be in kg. If it is in paise, then this should also be in paise. And if the quantities are given different, then you will change them. You will make them one. If it is in paise, this has to be in paise. Okay? So, 20 upon 200, first example I am doing, into 100%. First quantity divided by the second quantity into 100%. Zero cancels zero. Now, 2 tens are 20. So, the answer is 10%. Now, next is finding percentage of a given quantity.